remember those. You can still get those. Okay, so let's take SpongeBob and dip him in the goo. It's kind of hard, but it does stick to him. Look at that. It sticks to him like this. Oh, interesting. Like you can just
still.
has an expiration date too. How long is this good for? June of 2026, my stars. But how cool, you can have your own little smartphone with candy in it. Look, it's charged to 100%. You know that's not a kid's phone. Okay, I'm gonna remove this. I have two kids. I know what their phones sit at a lot of the times, and it's not 100%. Kids, that's mean. So I'm gonna take is just, we have a lot of gummies, but here it looks like we have a soda can, fizzy candy. It looks like it has the little pull tabs, the pop tops. I don't know if you're old enough to remember those kind of sodas, but I am. They used to have a pull tab on the top, and you just pull the pop top off the top of the soda, and the cans were made of thicker aluminum. They were kind of different. So this is a six-pack of soda can fizzy soda.
Yucky.
It kind of, it's not like Pop Rocks. I kind of wondered if it would be Toxic waste. has a dome over it, so this actually is just shrink wrap. Does the box still make the same noise when it's empty, I wonder? It sounds different, a little different. I'm keeping this box, though. I love that sound. Okay. So this is the first time with all this candy that I have seen shrink wrap that was actually perforated. None of the other shrink wrap was perforated, and it was a pain to get off. I'm gonna remove this, and we'll take a look. All right, so take off the shrink wrap, and then you have this little tab here. It's very disturbing looking. We have our, what was it called? Our gummy salad. We have our pickles. These are supposed to be like hamburger buns. Or I'm sorry, that's the hamburger patties. Stuck to the inside of the dome. I thought I could get it to fall out, but it doesn't want to fall out. Honestly, this is probably no less healthy than an actual burger from McDonald's. It's stuck to the dome. I got it. I had to do a little convincing, but I got it out. So there's no bottom bun, you just have pickles down here. So these are your, what was this? This was referred to as the candy cheese and sauce. Right here, the gummy bears and the patties, and this is your salad, your pickles. This joker is heavy, I will say. It's very heavy. That's a candy topping right there. You get one candy topping. It refers to these little discs as candy toppings. These are your hamburger patties here. That is just the trippiest thing. Look at that. Don't you want to just bite that? I kind of do, actually. So, yeah, it comes in this little... So you have a little display thing that it comes in. I'm going to put it back there. Thank you so much for